vlog.
It was really a silhouette.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out this.
I imagined I saw something.
Oh, nope, that's not it. But like this.
Alright, you do that. It's gonna take you a while.
Well, where are we going?
We are first going to, our very first stop is Old Faithful, where we're gonna actually get to see Old Faithful, because it's on a schedule. And then we're gonna hike up to Norris Geyser Basin, where there is a museum, and an option for those who don't want to continue to hike to stop. And then we're moving over to Canyon Village, which is our fourth stop. And then we're hiking down to the fifth stop, which is the Bird Museum, also known as Lake Village. And then from there, we're walking along a lake that Alex said is more like an ocean, because it's really breezy and it's a big lake, down to West Thumb. And from there, we're walking back to camp. Which, this is a long walk.
There's a lot of walking.
Back to where? What camp?
He said Flag Ranch.
Well,
really?
This should be fun.
Yeah,
I got pretzels, so we're good.
Hi.
Do you want to stand over here behind the people of the city?
We can. That might be a good idea.
Look at that. That was so epic.
That's not
that
it.
That was the best. That little bubble.
It's building up. First video I had of it, I think it was like a 30-second video, and it did that, did nothing, and then it'll take off.
I'll just hope it goes off.
Oh, it'll go off. No question.
A little sooner than. It bubbles, and then I turn the camera on, and it stops.
Just leave the camera on.
If I do that, it'll never go off.
Yeah, it'd be like a 10-minute video.
10 minutes.
Oh, it's starting. Right on time.
Oh. Oh, what a tease.
What a tease. Oh. There you go.
hot.
Oh, hot.
Wow. I don't know if you can see that. Ooh, look at that.
This is a hole.
That was like mad. Oh, and then there's a hole there. Come on. Wow. Yeah.
Younger ones don't.
There's like that.
Right over here.
Baby guys are in
there.
I did.
Well, maybe it's over here.
It's a
cute
hot tub.
Forget to talk.
I am talking. Gah. Dude, I'm zoomed in. Really? That's called a sponge geyser.
Is it A or the?
It's a sponge geyser. It goes down like 1,000 feet or 100 feet. I don't know.
Whoa, it just bubbled up.
But goes down really deep. I'm gonna move before this explodes.
It soaks in. It's not gonna explode. It's with over hundreds of years, the rain collects inside it.
Yeah.
And then it eventually pulls up enough so it goes up. Did you see it bubble up for a second there?
Yeah, I did.
No, they were fine.
There's one big one way over there. Pretty cool. It's just like topple, like bubbling over. Pretty cool.
Hot tubs.
No, it looks more like a pool because the hot tub is.
Yeah.
It's not bubbling though. Dude, walked in front of the camera.
Yeah, I'll go up.
I know. What type of... It's a... How do you pronounce that, Danny? What's that called?
Arum geyser. What the...
Arum geyser. I don't know. Pretty cool. This is an ear spring. Looks like an ear.
Legit. Like, looks like
it's like...
Oh, go over here. Get like the sign.
So weird.
Is Yellowstone in the same town as our Sanford?
Ear spring. Yeah, it's a big one. I don't know what that one's called. It's like everybody's waiting for it or something. See, there's so many people here.
It's
a couple over here. Let's see what they're called. Let's see. Economic geyser. Wave spring.
What?
That tree though. Oh my god. The guys are over there going off. It's so hot. It's like hot when you're next to a geyser and then cold everywhere else.
So this is new.
Not really cold.
Well, I'm glad you get to see something new. Although I need to see some bison.
It smells like eggs.
You will, trust me. When we go down.
There's this thing over here. Is there like two? Three? How many are there?
I think it's time to stand up.
That's kind of like a cave, doesn't it?
Looks like a beast. I want to go play in it.
I wouldn't if I were you. Big
gopher probably hurt me a little.
Just a suggestion.
Melt
apparently when you walk on geysers, this is what happens.
We have very small bladders in this troop.
She looks very worried.
Apparently your hat pops off and your 1950s camera loosens up off your shoulder and you levitate on top of the
What are those?
Same.
Those keds? No, what are the zips?
No, they're keds. Yeah.
Hmm.
But he does have his socks pulled up, so he thought he was safe. Apparently he's not.
I wonder how deep it is. The stupid dragonfly. People need to stop doing stuff like that and like throwing things in. That used to be blue. All blue. Now it's not. Wow. Oh, I'm being left behind. Ugh.
Hi. Cool water, river over there.
Oh, I wonder if that's the river that we went over earlier.
It could be.
It's very possible.
Very possible.
Very, very possible.
A lot of it. Oh, there's a little river over here.
Wow. Look at that. I wonder what this one's called. Look at that.
Doesn't it look like a massive...
You get so close to that. I wonder how hot it is. Wow. It's amazing. Okay, we can't go past these branches, though. Beautiful view.
Big waterfall. Huge drops, like... Quick little stop. Still in Yellowstone. But... Huge canyon. Like, that is a giant drop. If you look right there, those are people up there. Like, that's death immediately. The bison right there. Just one bison.
I can't see. I'm like out of my
It's seat. Just chilling.
Oh, I see it through his camera.
Just walking.
I see it now.
It's just kind of walking. Right there. You think it's gonna kill us? That would be scary. What if it charged right now? What would you do? What? Like, you think he's thinking like these creepy people taking pictures of me right now?
Strike the pose.
I think he's going to the bathroom.
Hi, Buffalo.
You know how to stop a bison?
Look at this bison. They're so close. Oh my god.
Really close. Really, you're fine.
Bison butt.
Whoa.
Look at them all.
Bison
butt.
Oh my
god, look how many there are.
There's so many. They're everywhere. Wow.
What, you think they're going to charge you?
You never know.
Why would they charge you?
No, we already paid to get
there's so many.
Yeah, put it down the window so you can take a picture.
It's raining.
You should go find some drying.
I'm getting soaking wet. Oh my god. It's wet, but it's cool to see the buffalo, so. Oh my god, look down there. Look down there.
Whoa, I
want
a picture of that.
Don't let them get
near it.
Holy.
There's a whole ton. Oh, look at that. There's babies. Little babies and stuff. I can't zoom in and stuff because I'm gonna end up moving everything. But if you look, just so I can put it on camera.
Move. Move.
I thought you meant us.
Not you. Maybe it smelled bad. You smell bad, dude. You smell bad. It's crazy. Big buffalo. That's a nice bear.
How's it look?
It looks really weird now. That's also weird. Samantha, floor is lava. 5, 4. Come on. Anyway, thank you for watching our vlog. Anything to say?
Thank you. And, stay awesome.